You can't cheat an honest man, right? That's why we never feel sorry for the mark. And when I'm done with you, it's gonna be 100% convincing.